¿Qué tal a todos? Sean bienvenidos una vez más al Banner de Retro. Y como ya habrán visto en el título del video, les traigo la misión número 13. Me callo para que aprecien la cinemática, gente. ¡Vámonos!
All right. I want to say thanks for being a part of our little operation. We're all professionals. We all know the score. We're going to execute the plan. We're going to move quick. And we're going to keep cool. Anybody gets pinched, this meeting never took place. We don't know each other. Is that clear?
Now, we've looked very, very carefully at the plans. We considered something more complicated, but given the location, the weakness of staffing, and the exit points, we believe that a more simple plan will work best.
We're gonna hack in, disable security, and waltz right in through the front door. The security guard should be to our left. We neutralize him. 15 seconds later, you come in. I want extreme pressure applied to the staff, the customers. Are to be calmly subdued. I want one guy on crowd control while you and I empty out the merchandise from the cabinets. We're in and out in 90 seconds, guys. Franklin will handle your getaway. I'm leaving on foot. Any questions?
Good luck, everyone.
Let's go.
Come on, get in.
I hope you can manage the truck with the fighters.
Other three, you're riding with me. Gus, Eddie, I need you in the back of the van. Franklin's driving, I'm the passenger seat. All right, listen up. The four of us in this van, we're about to become accomplices in a major crime. I gotta be able to trust you with my life, my liberty, my reputation. Goes the other way. A crew will only work, when there's trust. So, in the interest of fostering that type of relationship in the short time we've got, let me introduce myself. I'm Michael. I've done this type of thing before. More than a few times, and I've made good money doing it. Enough to spend a long time not doing it. I hope it goes without saying, I know a lot of people. Anyone yaps about me or any of you, you'll be dealt with. Got it? Good. Now, Frank, over to you.
Yeah, man, I'm Franklin, dawg. And, I'm new to these kind of planned out detail robberies. I dealt with small jobs, you know, liquor stores, warehouses, booths, and cars. But then I met this dude right here, Michael, man. And he turned me on to this thing.
So, who's next?
I'm Gustavo Casmota. I'm from East Los, know what I'm saying? It's the bank for the Bagos, but hey, don't tell him I told you that. I might need them homies if I go away. I guess I found out pretty young if I pull a trigger.
This is it.
Let's move.
No.
Go get the bikes.
Go!
Right. Ladies and gentlemen, please this is your moment! Please don't make me ruin all the great work your plastic surgeons have been doing. On the floor, now!
Go, 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 go! I'm on the display cases.
Rose, I wouldn't stay in there too long, okay? Alarm is gonna go at some point.
You gotta be kidding me! Why did I employ a hacker who can't run antivirus software?
Shit, okay, the alarm hasn't gone off yet.
What the
you
hell?
Lady, get on the fucking floor! Gee, nice work on the crowd! You're worth whatever we're paying you, buddy! I'm gonna pop you first. Cleaning them out. You don't want drama.
10. Nine, eight, seven, six, five.
Ain't nothing left here for us. Let's get.
So for the last time, move it.
Man, get the fuck out my face. Oh.
Oh. You forget a thousand things every day, pal. Make sure this is one of them. I'll see you at the river. Go.
Let's go. Come on.
Stay close. Smoke, stay safe. Let's go. We got a sharp left coming up on Dorset Drive.
Push, let's get out of here. You are a bit.
Pues bueno, gente, creo que hasta ahorita va a haber un espacio relativamente largo para poder comentar, ya que van a haber escasos diálogos, los cuales tienen una relevancia muy baja, ya que nada más son pequeñas indicaciones de vamos a la derecha, vamos a la izquierda, sigan adelante, el túnel y ese tipo de cosas. Bien, gente, la verdad es el primer golpe que hacemos, el primer robo, por así decirlo, y para que se den un ligero quemón de lo que va a ser GTA V. Básicamente GTA V es atracos y atracos y historia. Este juego fue mucho más frenético. Para la gente que le gustaba el frenetismo, no es una historia tan profunda. Sin embargo, hay que admitir que no es precisamente mala. Bien, chicos, la verdad es que quiero agradecer a todo el mundo que sigue apoyando este tipo de videos que subo. La verdad, yo pensaría que a día de hoy nadie vería misiones de GTA V. Subo videos y aproximadamente cada video que tengo va superando, a lo mejor al cabo de una semana ya supera las 500 vistas. O sea, nada mal. Para hacer un juego que literalmente en la campaña nadie la vería, por así decirlo, o eso quisiera pensar, o eso pensará mucha gente, la verdad es que nos está yendo demasiado bien, gente. Muchas gracias por todo el apoyo que me están dando. Es más, si leíste esto en los comentarios, si escuchaste esto, perdón, es que estoy bien disociado. Si escuchaste esto que estoy diciendo, si llegaste hasta este punto del video, comenta panes te apoyo. Comenta eso, panes te apoyo, y te daré un corazoncito. Porque saber que llegaste hasta este punto del video, estamos a punto de llegar al desenlace de este video. La verdad se agradece un montón la gente que ve los videos completos. Se agradece mucho que apoyen el video de principio a fin.
Hang in there, boys. I got this covered. Keep going! I'll get to work on the cops for these bull bars! We got a window. Let's stop at the end of the river, get the bikes in the truck. Waiting on you, kid. Lester's around the corner at the lockup.
Gonna be stuck to that bike.
Yeah, I thought you were gonna be stuck under a cop car.
There gotta be more dudes waiting around that way. We did not just get away with that shit, did we?
You know what? I think we did.
Oh, man.
All right. Woo! We did it. You know what I'm saying? All right, people. We need to split up. They're gonna be looking for a crew.
I'll wire your cuts when the rocks have been sold.
That shit was cray, dog. So what now?
We get out of here. Keep our heads down.
Hey, you did good, kid. What'd I tell you, Lester, huh? All right, look, everybody take off. Hey, Franklin. Listen, Lester and I got some things we gotta clean up. I want you to stop by the house a little later on. We'll celebrate, all right?
All right.
Okay. Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, man. We're back in action.
Pues bueno, gente, hasta por aquí dejamos este video. Aquí en pantalla aparecerá la misión número 14 para que le den un clic y nos vemos en el próximo. Bye bye, people.